it. So I'm going to take the color from that car and put it onto the bike and the rims and whatnot. See, I didn't even count there. And I set my spawn location to random. Press X, double tap, and come back to the game. The story mode, go to online, start a profession, invite only. Back in, make your way back to your fucking arena. You can either job teleport or do like I'm doing, register as a CEO and get my buzzer. Color off of this car and transfer it onto this bike over here so that I can then put it onto the Sanchez so that the modded Sanchez will have modded color on the rims, not just the regular color. You know, see right now it's just got a regular color on the rim, you know. We're gonna hook that up. We're gonna put this dope ass fucking paint job right here. So once you're glitched out like this,
what can I do? What are we doing then?
Thing on the vehicle, right? And then go down to sell. We're gonna double tap our PlayStation button after we sell the vehicle and do a different target mode. Decline it. A different target mode. Do it two times. Get the black alert. Too. Alright, so then we'll get out of the car, run over to the bike that we want to transfer the paints and shit onto. Pull out. And there you have it. Alright, so you get off the bike there. It's gonna go back. And then you walk in. Go to the workshop level. Oh yeah, and by the way, you gotta do this on a Bagassi Bati 801 bike. That's this one right here that we're on, right? That we're glitching out. Let's take a look at them rims. You see the rim color on there? Let's go ahead and take this into the mod shop real quick, just to make sure we save it real quick. And take a look at the rims.
What's it going to be? So, what's up?
Wheels, wheel type, front wheel, stock rims, and we're gonna take a look at what looks dope. What would look good on a Sanchez, yo? You wanna do the three wheels? Nah. The three spoke? That Solidus does look good though. Ice shield. Rim too. Put on to the Solidus. Boom. Alright. And then we're gonna go to the tires. We're gonna put some custom tires on there right quick. Alright. And then we're gonna exit the workshop.
Okay, later.
And we're gonna fucking do this one more time. We're gonna transfer this onto the Sanchez. Let's go. So same thing. Remember, set your spawn location to random. Come over here to the Bandito. Press, you can double tap, come back to the game. Hit that button, reconnect your internet. Now while this is loading up, I'm gonna go ahead and get set up for to join on somebody in a different targeting mode. Find somebody to join right quick. Maybe I can't do that because I'm going to story mode right now. We'll go back online real quick first.
Fucking.
Decline that. All right, and we'll go to online. Start a profession invite only. We'll wait till we load in to find somebody in a different target mode. We'll do that when we sell the vehicle. Just like last time. Same thing like last time. I'm going to register as a Securo serve and grab the buzzer.
That's seriously not cool.
Hey, how are you doing?
Jesus Christ!
Side. This time we're gonna run right back over to that Bati. The Bagassi Bati. And we're gonna snatch the rims of that paint and put that right onto that Sanchez. Yeah? So we're gonna press right to modify the vehicle.
What are we doing?
Repair it. We'll change
what's
the armor.
It going to be?
Yep, and then we'll go down to sell. Okay. And before we need to, I always shout it out every time I do my glitches. So we double tap on the CaveNet community and we're joining somebody in a different target mode and we decline it. Oh shit, my bad. Okay, so now we're gonna sell the vehicle. Once it's sold, boom. Double tap, get off the bike, run on over to the Sanchez. Hop on this motherfucker, pull out. Damn, look at that, dude. That is fucking dope. Damn. Huh? Shit. Baby, look at this bike. That's fucking raw, man. So now, we'll go ahead, hop off the bike. Let it go back to storage. Same thing as last time. We'll run inside. Let's go ahead, hop on the Sanchez. Press right to modify the vehicle. We're gonna go ahead and make sure we save everything that we got on here.
What's up? What can I do?
Alright, so we'll go down to the wheels, go to the tire, tire design, slash some custom tires on there. Alright. Now let's go to the livery. Where's the livery at on this thing, man? Atomic looks pretty dope. That looks pretty cool. All these look really cool, man, with them rims on there. I'm really thinking I'm gonna just keep it on the sprung, dude. Fuck it.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right, there we go. So there you guys have it, man. Your vehicle's saved. You got street rims on the Sanchez, what's not, you know, with the fucking modded paint on there and everything, man, you know? So if you guys like this video, man, support the channel. Drop a like.